In this illustration, we'll study about the loss and kinetic energy of a particle in oblique collision. Here we are given that a particle of mass m1 experiences a perfectly elastic collision with a stationary particle of mass m2. We are required to find the fraction of kinetic energy lost by striking particle if it recoils at right angle to the original direction of motion. This is a good illustration to understand oblique collision. Here we are given that a particle of mass m2 is kept at rest and another particle of mass m1 is moving at a speed u which collides elastically with m2, and given that it recoils at right angle to the original direction of motion means m1 recoils say with a velocity v1 in this direction, then to conserve momentum, we can say m2 would be going somewhere here with a velocity v2, say at an angle alpha. If we consider this as x direction and this as y direction, here we can write as the collision is elastic, so we can conserve momentum and energy. So, we can write by conservation of momentum, here we can write in x direction initial momentum was m1u and after collision the momentum is m2 v2 cos alpha, which is here equation 1, and in y direction as there is no momentum initially, so final momentum should be 0, so m1 v1 is equals to m2 v2 sin alpha, this is here equation 2. And we square and add these equations, we can write squaring and adding will result m1 u square plus m1 square u square plus m1 square v1 square is equals to m2 square v2 square, say this is equation 3. And for elastic collision, we can write by conservation of energy, here we can write half m1 u square was the initial energy, must be equals to the final energy, which is half m1 v1 square plus half m2 v2 square. Now, in this equation, we can substitute the value of m2 v2 square from equation 3. If we substitute this value of v2 square from equation 3, then we can write from equation 3 and 4, here we'll be getting half m1 u square is equals to half m1 v1 square plus this is half m2, if we substitute the value of v2 square, this is m1 square u square plus m1 square v1 square divided by m2 square. And in this equation 1, m2 gets cancelled out here. And on simplifying, this will give us the value of v1 here, m2 can be cancelled out. And on simplifying, we'll get the value of v1 in this expression. So, the value of V1 we are getting is under root of M2 minus M1 multiplied by U divided by M1 plus M2. I'm leaving it for you to simplify this expression and get the value of V1 over here. And if you got the value of V1 here, you can continue with the fraction of kinetic energy lost by M1 during collision is, this can be given as F is equals to, here its initial kinetic energy is half M1 U square and final energy is half M1 V1 square. So here we can write it as half M1 U square minus half M1 V1 square divided by half M1 U square. So here we substitute the value of V1 square over here, as here half M1 gets cancelled out, it is U square minus V1 square upon U square. So on substituting the value of V1 from this expression, the result you'll be getting is 1 minus M2 minus M1 upon M1 plus M2, which on further simplifying, we are getting 2M1 upon M1 plus M2. That will be the result of this problem.